Welcome to Chengdu!
So we just finished the Panda Research Center in Chengdu. So what do you think there?
Well, I would say that it's fine, it's okay if you are in Chengdu, but don't come to Chengdu just for the purpose of visiting the Panda Center, because basically it's like a zoo with pandas only. And yeah. I mean, it's a right, it's okay if you
are. If you come, you have to be there between 9 and 10, because it's almost your only chance to see them, because it's the time of feeding.
Yeah, so the rest of the time they're sleeping, they're just like us.
Yeah, it's not so amazing and so big, but the price is fine. It's almost 60 CNY. So, so see you later then.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Sway.